Dude, I wanna play my part.
Me?
I wanna play my part.
Who are you
talking about? No, to you. Go, 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 go. Oh man, loading on this game takes forever.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Ernie Johnson welcoming you to the NBA on 2K Sports. I'm here with Shaq and the Jet. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the Boston Celtics going up against the Minnesota Timberwolves. For the Timberwolves, 6 wins in their last 10 games. They'd like to play even better. Tonight, a chance to add to their win total. And guys, this team getting some big help in the form of Freak. He has stepped up and been a big contributor over this recent stretch of games. Shaq, what's been the change for him?
You know, he's playing under control, Ernie. He's not trying to do too much with each possession. You know, he's also being more aggressive, taking the initiative. You know, he's just going at people. The barbecue chicken theory, Ernie. Get out of my way. I'm going to eat you.
Yeah, I mean, Freak barbecue might be one of my favorite players.
Never heard of that, man.
I mean, his teammates are trusting him more, giving him opportunities, trusting that the fact that he can score, and their success as a unit is also.
All right, I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna skip that. Skip that too. Get into the game, boys.
Sports for another edition of NBA basketball.
I'm gonna make myself in a party. I'm gonna make a party. Okay, sorry. Oh, damn. Sorry, I was making a party. I don't even know if you guys could hear me or not. But now I'm free, guys. Yeah. Back in Boston. The Celtics ready for that home court advantage. Now fully recuperated from his injury, Marcus Smart. Give me the bomb, bro. I'm just back in the mix.
You know what, Kevin? It's quite cool for us to be here for his first game back. And I'll tell you something else.
Damn,
any fears they had
open
about his injury having ill effects on the team were swept aside pretty quickly when they began to play so well without him. They really didn't suffer in his absence very much at all.
And really, it says something about the character of his group.
Shouldn't have
popped
for that pass.
They've shown that resiliency and held their ground. Now, this should make them even stronger.
And checking out Minnesota's opening lineup. I don't even know what that little icon is.
The athletic duo, Levine and Wiggins on the perimeter. David Lee is out there with Towns.
Bro, I love how they just give me the ball now and then they didn't even think about it. Because they trust me now. Dang, that's a good move.
Lee gets the rebound. Well, it was the Boston Celtics, their last game, a loss to the Knicks in New York.
Yeah, I had the chills watching that. It really was a nightmare defensively for them.
Yo, why are you waiting, bro? He's playing like it's the fourth quarter. Fourth period or whatever.
They didn't challenge the shooters. They didn't defend the shooters like they should have. And once the fans got into it and the arena started ramping up and cranking up, it was over.
On defense, the Timberwolves. This game coming on the heels of their win against Toronto. Their
percentage from bro, range what? That game was oh, man. The thing about this game is you get robbed a lot, man. Bro, you get robbed a lot.
The bombs were really falling, weren't they? I mean, great shooting, especially when you consider it was on the road.
Nice shot by Smart.
Nice. I like that. Getting their offense started with a high-quality look down low.
Yeah, high percentage shot, and the more points you can get inside, I think the better off they'll be as the game progresses.
Now here's Wiggins.
Bro, what am I doing?
He's on the team. He's averaging close to 17 points a game,
and really just led him to his sweet spot for that finish.
Freak with it. Oh, just crossed me up.
Johnson outside. Out to Turner. Johnson with a screen on Wiggins. Back to Sullinger. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. That one is on Towns. Boston shooting their first free throws of the game.
Hey, really, they haven't been able to differentiate themselves from the free throw line on the season at about 76%.
And they've made progress in that department from last season.
Shooting two.
Going into this one, guys. I mean, the numbers have improved.
And the first one at the line is good.
Come on, man.
The free throw's good from Sullinger. Timberwolves have gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today.
Rubio, yeah, this guy plays so weird, man.
Levine dishes to Wiggins. Here's Towns at balls. Nice feed that time from Wiggins.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Freak kicks to Turner. Sullinger outside. Celtics passing it around. In the corner, Smart with it. Smart off a pick from
that screen, though.
Nice shot by Smart.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Rubio, the pass to Towns. Kicks to Wiggins. Rubio outside. A three-pointer, no good.
No good with the three-pointer. Oh,
here's Freak,
two.
Covered by Wiggins, and that one's good. Freak. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in.
Yo, I hate how they come with Freak, bro.
Spoke with head coach Sam Mitchell.
I hate it, man. It's like insulting.
For them to be successful, he said they have to act like, and I quote, a swarm of angry bees every time the ball gets in the post. If they don't collapse on their post threats, he knows they're in for a long game. Guys?
All right, Doris, thanks. Now here's Turner. Following the miss by Andrew Wiggins. Freak dishes to Turner.
There you go.
Again, the Celtics good for two.
Really good awareness right there on the assist.
Timberwolves trail by 4. Rubio outside. Dishes it to Wiggins. From about 19 feet, Jared Sullinger puts it in.
Bro,
I think
suck.
He had an alligator arm that was short stroke. After doing a nice job to get open, he didn't finish the shot.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
Yeah, we've been on a what?
And that's keyed this
six
run. Passing it with purpose.
I know.
The D hasn't been able
6-0.
To keep up.
I don't think they've scored on us. Da da da. Go launch post and then our bigs do some more ground balls.
For Rubio, first in free throw.
Yo, who the hell is Rubio?
Unquestioned, one of the top 15 assist men in our league.
And it's nice when you've got a guy who doesn't miss much from the line. You just keep the ball in his hands in clutch situations. He's been automatic this season.
Here's what Boston's going with right now. Tyler Zeller's checked in for Jared Sullinger. Olenek comes in for Amir Johnson.
And yeah, I forgot to check his
in for Turner.
Now here's as good, not as bad.
He picked up 15 points in their last win against the Raptors in Toronto.
What do I do?
Pocket 6.
Yeah, he's gonna shoot. He's gonna shoot.
Here's Levine. And once again off the mark by Minnesota.
Man, that's a well-contested shot.
Well, we've seen him before. He does not allow you to just get easy baskets. He's always gonna make you work for it.
And that one's good.
Oh, that wasn't gonna
keep getting in the
was gonna post
that.
Keep
going.
Not a lot you can do as a defense when they keep hitting the ball in the paint like this.
There's the dish to Brooks.
Come on,
feeds it to Muhammad. Here's Levine. 17 points in his last outing. Floats one up. He takes it up and lays
nice.
It in. Levine's got his second bucket.
Guys, that time he went for the fancy finish for us there, man. That was sweet.
Freak kicks to Olynyk. Ruiz, the pass to Zeller.
Come on, Zeller. Put it in, Zeller.
The 10-footer. And the shot is good, dropping in off the front of the rim.
Those defenders look like they're out of gas. I mean, they're getting pushed around on the low block.
Yeah, but they better rally soon, because they've given up three straight buckets in the
paint. No, look at this guy.
Here's Levine.
Yo, playing
He's
with the ball.
He's certainly been a consistent piece of their offense, averaging about 14.5 points a game. Deep two from Brooks.
Not on me, boy. You're gonna be.
Got it up. And no good. Trying to get that one.
I wasn't even checking the time.
And Celtics head coach Brad Stevens lured away from a.
Let's get ready to rumble.
I wonder if Coach Brad Stevens feels like he's recruiting another college class.
I got an
F
on my deck to feed the post.
Well, I don't know how he would address that question, but I do know he's feeling real good about his decision. I mean, taking the Celtics to the playoffs in just his second season. I mean, I think he's one of the bright coaching stars in the NBA today. But was it the NBA's game?
Yo, 19 rebounding is bad. Yeah, I need to score some points.
Now the second quarter getting ready to start up. What do you guys think about the Celtics here in this one?
Not much room to operate offensively. The defense has been stifling through the first.
Greg, they haven't given up a lot of easy chances at all.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor. All fueled up and ready to go for the start of the season.
I don't even know what that.
So on the floor for Minnesota.
Rubio
is out there with Wiggins. Then there's Shabazz Muhammad. Then it's Gorgie Dang. And it's Towns in at the five. Towns sets the pick for Muhammad. Pass to Towns. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of
guys.
Let's take a moment, guys, to get your take on the scoring so far for the Celtics.
And so far, these guys have done a fantastic
You know, it also hasn't taken them long to make their mark in the paint. I mean, they're doing a lot of their scoring from in there.
Jared Sollinger's check in for Boston. And let's now go to the sideline. We'll catch up here with Doris Burke. Doris?
Well, Kev, Freak, in the last matchup against the Knicks, put forth a nice effort. He had 12 points, and in addition to his scoring, he also came away with a season high for rebounds. We could see his role in this offense expand if he puts together more games like this one.
Damn, and one.
Well,
and one.
Kind of big performance energized.
Yeah, this nigga, he's gonna miss. This nigga, he's gonna miss. Oh, no, he got it.
He got it. But on the other hand, he also has to be feeling terrific in terms of the confidence about the state of his game.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, I'd say mentally, he's in peak condition, while physically, he could probably use a recharge.
I mean, even he was surprised to be that open.
Oh, wait, what? Bro, I broke his ankles and then I let go of the ball.
How about him there just bodying him up to make him alter the trajectory on that shot?
That should have gone in, bro. But I guess it was. I should have had my feet set first.
And here's Rubio.
I'm gonna dunk on you, boy.
Here's Ruiz.
Wait, hold on, what?
Nothing seems to be going down for him today.
No, nothing is going down for me today. Look at my Wiggins field goal percentage, 16%. What?
Wiggins kicks to
Towns. Trash. Yeah, he got it. Oh, I guess not. Pass back. Bam, pass back.
And a wide open look for Freak.
Of course I missed, bro.
And guys, this is the first they're seeing of Boston.
And this was as even a matchup as you'll find in the NBA. Split the season series down the middle, one apiece.
Yeah, this is really tight. I mean, it's split.
We're gonna wreck right now, bro.
You get the feeling that they play.
We can't. I can't make any shots. I'm not. And I'm playing selfishly, bros. I'm trying to skip.
See, Kevin, where the Timberwolves stand in the league ranking.
Rubio,
shooting percentage. They also show up in the top five in assists. They've got scores, and they're a pretty good passing team as well.
And you look at their ferocious rebounding. They're imposing their will, and you can see the results. Their physicality is yielding tremendous dividends.
Timberwolves trail by four. Rubio with it. Out defended by Freak, and Rubio kicks to Towns. On the wing, Wiggins.
Wiggins gonna drive it in.
From the stripe. Offensive rebound. They get a hand on it. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. The shot
there you go.
Sellinger wide open.
Oh.
Sellinger missing.
That's garbage.
The shot will go down. Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag it.
And Rubio kicks to Wiggins. Evan Turner pulls it in.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Here's Ruiz.
There you go. Three.
Freaks got fouled. The Timberwolves have gone 3-7.
If I would have missed that, bro, I would have been so mad. That three was so open. All right, coach is asking us to play hard D, you know, rough D, so fouls are okay. So I'm about to get a bunch of reach-ins. Nah, like, I don't play like that.
Of course, the Boston Celtics, right now, quite a ways down below.
And when you look at Boston, this season has to really become a wake-up call.
I need some spaghetti.
Ooh,
he's got stripped. Bro, he's about to dunk, he's about to dunk. No,
they sure
not
as
about
to recognize
down.
It now.
Well,
I would certainly hope so. I mean, it's been hard to watch this team struggle as much as they have throughout most of this season.
Here is Brooks. Marcus Smart picking up that last basket. To the inside. Green. And
nice foul, bro. Just like Coach said. Foul.
And here is our 2K leaderboard. The team's 10 games. Number one, the Celtics.
Now, I mean, they've been impressive on the defensive end, and they may have caught a few teams on off nights, but you've got to give them credit. They've made scoring a chore when you look at their opponents.
Yeah, bro.
He's checked in for David Lee.
We have the best defense in the league.
Good from Green.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had
but I think it's just because of time, bro. If how long are the periods? Like 6 minutes?
Get to the line.
Yeah, I like everything you said there, because when
bro.
All else fails, if you can get to the strike, that's really a good way to change the momentum in the game because you get
there you go
and you also slow down the opponent.
Yeah, I'm hot right now, bro.
Going up and down as much.
And getting going here in the second quarter, his second three-pointer of the game.
Chang, a screen.
Bro, no.
Here's Brooks. Can't get it to go. So the Celtics will take it the other way.
Who the hell is Hart, bro?
Ruiz, the pass to Hart. He kicks it to Zeller. Johnson against Chang. Just his first attempt. And the rejection.
Damn, he got
Chang.
Swatted. Damn, Daniel just gets swatted. Yo, what am I doing? I'm behind this kid.
There's 42 seconds left now here in the second. He dishes it to Chang.
Yo, watch the three.
And off the left
the guy
in,
in the perimeter.
Well, he knew how many inches he had over the guy. I mean, let's face it. Good decision to just rise up and take the jump shot.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if we can get a smart play.
He had a 12-point outing in their last game against the Knicks in New York.
And what I enjoyed when watching that game was the way he balanced getting his
shot. I guess not. That was a horrible shot.
Incorporating his teammates.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
Bro, you ain't pushing me. Are you?
Oh, here's Brooks, and it's
oh
and
get swatted, man. Yo, no replay? What? No replay? No new friends.
With 2 seconds left. And good. And
bro, okay,
that's
bro, I want to see that SWAT again, man. No, I guess it's not gonna show. I guess it's every possession. I didn't know about every possession. Every possession replays. No new friends. No new friends. New friends. New friends.
Welcome back, folks. Thank you for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports.
National Basketball Association.
Hey, during the break, players getting a chance to refuel and hydrate with some Gatorade, as there is more basketball in store.
Freak, bro, really making a isn't that? Here. Yeah, how about that first isn't that promoting a product you're not sponsored by? Is this game sponsored by Gatorade? Because he just said Gatorade. I don't think NBA 2K16 should be.
He's in a point guard. Johnson is out there with
yo,
the
please. Bam. You suck.
That's the group for Brad Stevens. Getting going here.
Who's my guy? Him.
Now, here's
I got him.
Marcus Smart missing that last shot. But tried by Rubio.
I knew it.
And so he draws the foul.
I knew it.
Shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
The Timberwolves have gone 3-4 at the free throw line tonight.
And typically,
yo, how'd they catch up, bro? Wasn't it 27-17?
On the season.
Guys, bro, I'm pretty sure it was seven.
A bit since
what
last
the
year.
Hell?
But not really to the point where they should be
19.
Overly concerned about it.
Now here's Freak. 8 points for him.
No.
I should.
Dude, I should have just passed there, man. Look at this game, bro. My decision make. Look at this.
Rubio's got six.
All right. We need change tempo. Change tempo. We need change tempo.
Able to stop today. Yeah, the defense is all about disrupting timing and space.
Look at this kid
and
in between.
Going right now is not getting it
done. No, bro.
Rebound, Minnesota.
You're taking these shots like I am, man.
Right there. I mean, he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Rubio dishes to Towns. In the corner, it's Wiggins. Six on the shot clock. For the lead. They shoot again.
Bam, are you kidding me?
And Towns finishes inside.
Bro, oh my god. They just freaking took the lead when we were up 10.
Second half has started quite well. They've been good on three of their first four attempts.
And let's take a moment here to see some of the numbers for Lee. He's putting up 9 points a game, 8 rebounds, and 3 assists. And he's really been pulling his weight. He's had a hand
let's
in
go.
Yeah, in every way, I think he's doing a much better job, and the numbers certainly support that.
Celtics making a switch here. Mickey's checked in. And so
Levine, bro, he doesn't pass, man. He's a little ball hog. Look at him.
Levine can't hit.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Here's Ruiz.
Nope. Oh, damn.
Very quick possession right there.
I'm surprised.
He's got 10 points. The Timberwolves have gone 3-5 to start the second half, developing a nice rhythm out there.
You gotta protect the paint. Gotta do, we gotta protect the paint, protect the paint, protect the paint, protect the paint. I'm going in at 1 minute, yep.
110 left in the third.
Oh, dude, they brought this game back.
To the right side. Hart the pass to Zeller. Nice ball movement by Boston.
Bro, oh my god.
Smart. He has six. Smart off a pick from Ruiz. Four on the shot clock. From deep.
Oh, if he would have. I thought we had rebound.
Green's got his fourth rebound.
I thought we got rebound.
Clearly a 2-for-1 situation here, guys.
Oh, without question, Greg. I mean, the wise move would be to get themselves a quick shot so they have an opportunity to get that 2-for-1.
Bro, there's always that guy outside, bro. He's always
yeah, just
open.
Used his strength there to get the post position without much fight from the defense.
Look at
yeah,
that.
I think he's gonna do a much better job next time of just bodying up. Get some muscle into him.
Now here's Olynyk and fouled hard that time to get to the line and shoot two.
I mean,
come on, Olynyk.
Here you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good.
Come on, Olynyk. There you go. Let's go.
Johnson's check in for Zeller. Minnesota in
we ain't
lead.
Losing this.
Here's Brooks.
Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 9.5 points a game.
Oh, I screwed up.
Can't get it to go.
Go. Fire. Yo, I thought that went in. I thought that was going in. Fourth quarter of action.
Both sides coming to play.
Since I'm, am I point guard or am I shooting guard? Why are they sub me in this?
Rubio and Levine teaming up in the backcourt. Downs is out there with Jang, and it's Wiggins in at the three. Shots good.
Nice, nice Turner.
Got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for the Celtics. Mark Neal team with a big advantage here in the fourth quarter.
5 times we've had the lead switch so far. I mean, back and forth we go.
Clark, that could rise again before we're through.
Wiggins inside the line.
Damn.
Right on target with the swish.
I'm a puppet three right now, bro. Winning, though, I'm peeing with three. I want a puppet three.
Really Freak kicks to Olenek. Over on the corner, Turner.
Yo, back on my butt.
That's
no, he blocked my shot, man.
And we played through about a minute here in the fourth.
Yo, what am I doing?
That's in, coming off an assist from Rubio. Rubio's got 3 assists now in this one. And look at how the hustle game has been going for Minnesota.
Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on the shots and blocking a few as well.
The number of second chance points they've gotten is also impressive. I mean, they've kept so many possessions alive with offensive rebounds.
Yeah, bro, get out of here, fam.
And that one's good. Towns has got the lead up to 4 now for the Timberwolves.
Gonna be down to 1 because I'm a Papa 3 right now. Let's go, Celtics. Let's go, Celtics. Let's go, Celtics.
David Lee's checked in for the Timberwolves.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm not up there.
Fourth quarter now. Now here's Freak. Defense right on him. Baseline J on the way.
Bro, why don't you just step back and pop a three?
From mid-range simply because the defense
and one.
Yeah, and I think the quickness of the closeout really threw him off. Lee has been all sorts of trouble for him. He has 8 points, and 4 of his points have come at the foul line. He's made the most of those opportunities.
And you can't,
bro, I'm just playing sloppy now. I don't even care about winning.
Many times a game comes down to which team wins the free throw battle.
Now, here's Rubio. Following the miss by Freak. And a wide open look here for Wiggins.
That's a 2.
Minnesota converting.
And he has starting to turn it on now after that slow start.
To the paint. Johnson dishes to Freak. Boston again missing.
I don't know if I'm playing too aggressive, too selfish, too ball hoggy.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
Stolen by Levine.
Bro, I wish my teammates were actual real people.
On the wing, Wiggins. Turner covering. Wiggins drawing the double team.
Here again, bro. Another 3.
Off target there.
Boy, did they need that rebound. I mean, they have struggled on the boards overall, but still with the chance.
Exactly, because they've made enough plays to keep it close. And as a result, they're still in it.
Now, Rubio. Following the 3-point attempt by Freak. For the 3. Good on the shot.
Bro, what? Would you guys just apply some pressure?
He's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Out to the right wing.
Sticking too much.
Now here's Smart. Guarded closely. So the whistle blows on the shot.
Yeah, if he would convert and get that shot and one, bro, that would be way better.
And he knocks down the first one.
But I mean, I can't complain about 2 easy points and no time running off the clock.
And so
yeah, I'm complaining now, bro. Oh my god, we're at home and you're missing your free throws. Bro. No, bro.
And here's Rubio.
Mm-mm.
He feeds it to Towns. Kicks it out to Rubio.
Bro.
From the arc.
And Boston thank with God, the rebound. Man.
That's a look you cannot pass up. It's also one you should miss.
Bro, what? Turner, you should have just taken the shot.
And Turner kicks to Johnson. Again, the miss by the Celtics.
We're all cold, bro. We need a timeout. Coach, call a timeout, fam.
Levine dishes to Rubio. Passes it to Towns.
From 12 yeah, that's a charge.
So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
I'm pretty sure that was a charge by him, bro. I saw that shoulder go in.
And the first one drops.
You know, they've really improved.
Yeah, we lost this game, man.
Things have gotten a lot better. They've gotten there a good number of times, and they've converted a high percentage of them.
In town, drops them both.
Bro, coach, just stop calling timeouts, man. We lost. Enough. Get on and run in transition, following my shots by the opponent, get some easy fast break buckets. We need to pop some freaking threes, bro, if we want to get back in this game.
139 left to play in the final quarter.
Bro, do you want a freaking screen for me, Turner? Anybody?
And Smart now atop the key.
Smart's not doing anything.
Down to
look at this kid. He's just running down the... Bro,
the wing,
I don't think he realized we're about to...
Good, and Smart gets the assist. Turner's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for the Celtics. The Timberwolves have gotten into a pretty good groove, going 6-10 here in the final quarter. And Rubio kicks to Levine. And that one's good.
Bro, two fives
and the Timberwolves lead by 11.
And we'll just watch the clock wind down, guys, in what will turn out to be a win here for the Timberwolves.
Mm-hmm. And as we watch the game wind down, you have to look back, Clark, at all the second chance points these guys generated.
Kevin, they clearly won the second chance points category, and possession after possession, we watched them.
Bro, I'm not even going to play anymore, bro. It's so annoying.
Into misses and turn them into makes.
And it'll advance their win total up to 12 on the season.
And with the win approaching, they'll take the first game here.
That's a
two that they'll play against this
bro,
team.
That's a kickball.
Nice to get that first one out of the way. And
that's a kickball.
It sure is. It's just the two gamers since they're in opposite conferences. And you can bet they'll take the same approach right into game two that they had tonight.
And
oh, my God.
Back at this and see the huge game it was for Towns. There wasn't much they could do to slow him down as he was converting every good chance he got.
Freak with it.
Yo, bro, just keep running like that, bro. Get my freaking grade up.
Front past the arc. No good there. And so it's the Timberwolves taking care of business.
Alright, guys, I'm just gonna play this little game, bro.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
I wanna go play something else. Yeah, sorry, man.